According to a recent market study by Boeing, there will be a need for 637,000 new airline pilots over the next 20 years. And those numbers are worldwide. We're already experiencing a pilot shortage right now.
And in tonight's Education Matters, Juanita Stevenson joins us with how Reedley College is doing its part to help meet that demand. Juanita?
Well, this fall, Reedley Community College will start its new flight science program. Students can earn an AA degree, preparing them for an entry-level pilot's position.
Gear pins are checked on board, override fuselage checked and sewed. Receiving checklist is completed, sir.
The men and women who fly these commercial jets are in demand. That's because there's not only a national shortage of airline pilots, but it is worldwide.
There are unfilled co-pilot positions at the regional airlines, and there are unfilled flight instructor positions for our graduates right out of school.
The demand for pilots is why this ribbon cutting, announcing a new flight science program at Reedley Community College, is worth celebrating.
It is an associate degree program that is also approved by the Veterans Affairs, also for returning veterans to receive their associate's degree.
Clear to takeoff, runway 9R right.
This fall, Reedley will become the only community college in the state to offer this two-year program, which will allow students to use federal financial aid to help cover the cost.
This is a fantastic opportunity and one that we really haven't seen before.
Middle and high school students from 8 schools were bused in to not only participate in the ceremony, but were given the opportunity to experience what flight school might be like. Learning how to operate a flight simulator and understanding what it takes to pilot a drone.
I love the whole aspect of them showing us what we could technically do in the actual field, being able to view an actual engine running. That was really neat, and not because you don't get to see that up close, unlike this.
While hearing and feeling the sheer power of a turboshaft engine is exciting, John Johnson, the flight science program coordinator, says he wants these students to see that Reedley's program will prepare them for an entry-level pilot position.
The way it works in the United States is you get your commercial pilot certificate and you also get your flight instructor certificate, because that's the first job you get out of school. So you go to Reedley for 24 months, and then you flight instruct for about 2 years, maybe a little less, and now you're going to have enough flying experience that you're eligible to get hired at a regional airline in the United States.
A two-year program was attractive to Mary Woods, a senior at Mariposa High, who was headed to San Jose State.
I think it's awesome because if I went to San Jose, it would have been 4 years, and now coming here for Reedley, it's 2 years, and I can get it done and start my career faster.
For Mary's parents, who are excited about their daughter becoming an airline pilot, the cost was also a factor.
The cost savings, this program as opposed to a four-year CSU or a private aviation program, the cost savings for parents are phenomenal. Closer to home, she can study here. The weather is great for flying. There's a lot of benefits.
The flight science program is a perfect fit for Reedley College, which has had an FAA certified aircraft mechanics program for decades.
So the fact that Reedley College has an extremely long-standing history of a quality aviation program just makes it all the more credible that we now have a brand new but very credible flight training program.
Now, Reedley's program also prepares students to go on to earn their BA degree, which is what most commercial airline companies require.
What a fantastic opportunity.
A great opportunity, and just like he said, the money you save.
Absolutely. That is definitely a consideration.
Yeah, it costs a lot to go to pilot school.
Mm-hmm. Really wanted to thank so much. Mm-hmm. Appreciate it.